Welcome to the Mission Report. Are you ready for your next mission? Welcome back. I'm Norman Kinsey with Liftoff Agent. You're on the Mission Report, designed to give you weekly advice, quick tips on very specific things that you can do as a real estate professional. Today, we want to talk about something that you could do to maximize your efforts working from home. And first and foremost, we want to wish you and your loved ones health, wealth, and prosperity. Hope everyone's safe. Hope everyone's healthy. And we hope that it stays that way from the Liftoff Agent family to yours. Today, we want to talk about reviews. Now is the time more than ever, if you're at home during this lockdown situation and this time navigating online, trying to grow your business, you need to focus on your past clients. Something you could do is give a call to them, ask them how they're doing, you know, reach out to them and just give them a little support in these times. I'm sure you can call your database within the next couple of days, go through this process, and if they're doing okay, ask them to potentially write you a review. There's two places you can have them write the review. One, Google Places. Look up Google Places on google.com if you haven't already set up your Google Places account. It looks something like this. If you already have it, fantastic. And it will help you organically get additional search results if someone was looking up a local real estate professional in your area. If you've already set it up, you know you use your office address. If you're gonna set it up, it's free. Google Places, look it up, or Google My Business, just Google it on google.com. Use your office address. Do not use your personal address, okay? The second place you can leave reviews is your website. Here's a website with some written reviews and testimonials, and you potentially also could do video testimonials as well. And potentially what you could do is take it to the next step. You can ask them to do a Zoom video call with you, and you can have that call recorded and show the screen of your screen, show the screen of your client's screen, talk back and forth using Zoom, and then you can be able to take that testimonial and put it onto your website. So a couple things that you potentially could do to grow your business in these times to be proactive, right? Reach out to your past database. If everything is well, ask them for a review. They can write one on your Google Places. If you haven't set up your Google Places, set one up. If you have one, then you already know how it works. And you can just send them the link to leave the review directly to their email. From there, you potentially can have them do a Zoom meeting with you and actually give you a testimonial that way. You can feature that video onto your YouTube channel and onto your website. That's what we do with our clients. We ask them to do video testimonials that get featured on our websites and onto YouTube as well. So we hope today's mission report was helpful, something to do, something that you can do, and we just want to continuously add value and give back to the real estate community. Don't forget that we are giving away a $2,500 branded free IDX website, something you potentially could take advantage of. And also, to bring this together full circle, tomorrow our event is going to be live. March 27th, Friday, 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. is going to be a Zoom meeting. You can go ahead and reserve your spot. We already have over 60 attendees, and this is Pacific Standard Time, 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. And we have some panelists that you'll see down here that are going to be talking about how are they navigating from marketing to transactions, from real estate, mortgage, title, and I will be talking about best practices and techniques with marketing online. Thank you so much for your time. We really appreciate it. We wish you all wealth, health, and prosperity. Happy Thursday. We'll see you next week on Tuesday for the next Mission Report. Have an amazing weekend and take care. Thank you so much for completing the Mission Report video here on YouTube. Please subscribe, hit the notification bell, like this video, and comment below with what mission you have already carried out for your business to be entered in to win the next $2,500 IDX real estate website. We give them away on a quarterly basis, and you can also set yourself up with a live free discovery meeting so we can deep dive into your online marketing approach, give you some suggestions, and of course, if it makes sense and you would like to sign up with us, we'll give you $250 off the startup costs, and we'll see you for the next mission report.